that. I said this would be more impressive, more brilliant, more dangerous, more worth a tenner. I might fall with your side. If I could do three torches and a 10-foot tall unicycle, whilst balancing.
This is a bag searching area. There is no need to have your tickets out just now. Thank you. Could you please have your bags open for inspection? Thank you.
Come on, Dan.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2013 Royal Edinburgh Military Tattoo.
Thank you.
That's 8-year-old Joe Dennis with a fishing rod, and 10-year-old Tommy Summers driving that e-bike. Well, those are the junior imps, and these are the imps' older riders now, on their Stomp 250 bikes, demonstrating the precision and cool heads needed for fast formation riding, where balance and control have got to be matched to perfection. Single crossover, you can see that any hesitation or too much speed could be disastrous. And now the imps come down the Esplanade to turn for a three-way crossover, an Irish whip. And as our cast all march away down Castle Hill, ladies and gentlemen, please give them all one final rousing cheer.